You know, Christianity is different than all other world religions. Every other world religion is based on the do plan. You have to do something to try to earn your way to God. You've got to go through a series of reincarnations. You've got to go through all these exercises to try to earn your way to God. Christianity isn't spelled D-O, it's spelled D-O-N-E. It's done. Jesus died on the cross, he says it's finished. Through his death on the cross, he paid the penalty we deserve for the sins that we've committed. And we just need to receive that forgiveness as a free gift of his grace. That is different than any other world religion. John 1:12 says, "But as many as received him, to them he gave the right to become children of God, even to those who believe in his name." And I realize that verse forms an equation of what it means to become a child of God. Believe plus receive equals become. So I knew, based on the historical data, I was convinced that Jesus claimed to be the Son of God. He backed up that claim by returning from the dead, but I realized that wasn't enough. I had to receive this free gift of forgiveness and eternal life that he purchased for us on the cross when he died as our substitute and paid for all of our sins. And when I would receive this free gift of his grace in a prayer of repentance and faith, I would become a child of God.